Hello, I'm going to be doing a demo of MineClone 2, which is an open source game that tries to clone Minecraft's gameplay. So here I am on MineClone 2's homepage, and MineClone 2 is... MineClone 2 is also an alpha piece of software and has a lot of bugs, as you can see. But MineClone 2 is a open source game that tries to clone Minecraft's gameplay, and it's a mod for MineTest, which is a open-source Minecraft-like game. And the default gameplay in MineTest is not that close to Minecraft, but MineTest supports a number of mods, and so you can modify the gameplay in all sorts of ways, including MineClone, which tries to clone default Minecraft gameplay as much as possible. So, I installed MineClone 2 on MineTest, and I can make a new MineClone world. So it is a bit buggy, but I find it very playable, and the art looks different than default Minecraft, but, oh, what a spawn. The art looks different than default Minecraft, but the gameplay and all the crafting recipes work the same way. Thank you. So sneak to dismount is left shift. So I've played default Minecraft a decent amount, but not a ton. But I was still able to just immediately be able to play this game and know all the rules to it, because all of the basic crafting recipes work the same way. Thank you. So like you can see with this coal, it looks pretty different than it does in the basic game, but you can tell what it's doing and how it's supposed to work. lot of the mini zombies. I'm not really sure why.
Thank you.
Nice. So this is iron.
Thank you.
He's stealing my boat. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is a bug. I've got a fish out of water. right, good game. So as you can see, it's a pretty good drop-in replacement for Minecraft. There are definitely some bugs and some rough edges, but it does work. So thanks for watching.